since I hadn't seen you guys in a while, I'd put a video up today. So we're just on our way to work on another freezing fog day. We've had three straight days of freezing fog. The last couple of days it lasted all day, so I'm hoping that today it'll break up a little bit for us. It makes roads a little treacherous. Got a whole bunch of black ice around here. So anyway, I just figured I'd bring you along for the morning commute out to work in 85 Ranger. This old truck's been a good truck for us. We've had it for 36 years now. So can't complain a bit. Keeps on ticking, gets me where I need to go. Anyway, so having a little short video today. It's gonna be some highlights of our ride this year. So last year, I should say, 2020. And just thought I'd bring that out. I'll probably get a copyright strike on this because I did use some music I probably shouldn't have. But you know, YouTube doesn't pay me any money anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So anyway, hope you enjoy the video, and I'll talk to you on my way home, and we'll see you then.
Going where
guys for making it all the way through the video here to the end. I hit 400 subscribers last week, and that's pretty cool, almost 500. So sure do enjoy bringing you guys these videos. It's pretty cool going back through these old videos from last year and seeing what I was able to, you know, see while I was out there riding around and sharing it with you guys. So if you did like the video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you would, and hit the like button if you liked it. And hopefully next time I'll be putting together another video of the group rides I took with our local Indian Riders group. So just stay tuned for that. And then hopefully before too long, spring will show up and we can get back out to ride. The fog burned off about noon today, so it turned out to be a pretty nice day. Highs were in the high 20s and there wasn't any wind, so it wasn't too bad out. So anyway, you guys take care, and I continue on my drive home. Made it through work today, so maybe get to edit in that next video. So we'll see you next time. Take care now. Bye.